Over the past two decades, mice have increasingly become the preferred model organism in biomedical research due to their larger genetic toolbox, while rats continue to play an important role as well. The choice of model system depends on the specific biological question and the physiological, anatomical, biochemical, and pharmacological differences between rats and mice.
This article was authored by Bart Ellenbroek and Jiun.